What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Cardoso Legacy channel. A lot of people requested this video, a pros and cons video of what it is to be a mixer truck driver, and let's get to it, man. First off, I want to start with the bad things about being a mixer truck driver. One of the things that bothers me a lot of being a mixer truck driver is that you have no set schedule. None. You never know what time you're gonna come in, and you never know what time you're gonna come out. So it's always different. Sometimes I go in the company I'm with. Sometimes I go in at 11. Sometimes I go in at 12. Sometimes I go in at 10, and I get out really late. Sometimes I get out too late that I don't even have nothing to do. I just get home, take a shower, go to sleep. Sometimes I don't even eat. That's how bad it is. And another thing is that you work a lot of overnight. Another thing is, like I said, no sleep. Sometimes you get some sleep, sometimes you get no sleep. So whenever you do have time to get some sleep, you better take advantage of it and get some sleep. Other than that, it's a pretty straight job. Well, no family time. Sometimes you get family time, and sometimes you don't. When it rains, you take advantage of it and spend time with your family, your kids, your wife. Take them out, go do something fun. And another thing about it is that the pay's not that good. It's all right though. I know a lot of y'all would love to be a mixer truck driver. There's nothing hard about it. It's chilling. So y'all should definitely try it out. Get y'all CDL. I know I had a question on one of my videos. Is, do you need a class A to be a mixer truck driver? No, you need a class B. All you need is class B because you're not pulling a trailer. So you need a class B. You'll be good with that. Well, guys, let's get to the good things about being a mixer truck driver, okay? Number one, the hours. The hours are good. You put a lot of hours in. Sometimes you put 15. The company I'm with, they have on-site jobs. So the on-site jobs, the plant is right there on the job site. So sometimes we run out of hours. We clock out the tablet, and then we keep on rolling. Since we're not going out to the street, we just keep on rolling, and the van picks us up. By the time we hit the yard, we're already at like 19, 20 hours, probably, maybe so. And another thing is the benefits. You got medical, you got vision, you got 401k. What else you got? I said dentist, and all the good things, you know. I know a lot of companies offer the same thing, but it depends on how good of the insurance it is. But the insurance I had was all right. Kind of expensive, though. Another thing about my company and being a mixer truck driver, sometimes mostly all the companies I think pay loads. Our company, yeah, I think they do. Yeah, right here in Texas that I know, out of all the companies I've known that I've seen, I've asked their the drivers and they do get paid loads. I don't know how much, but they do. The company I'm with pays the loads, so I get a check for the hours and a check for the loads. And I get Monday through Friday is $4 a load, and on Saturdays is $5 a load. So you definitely want to work on Saturday. You get paid a holiday, it's good. You get paid sick time, it's all right. And you get paid vacation time. I know it's pretty good, man. It's not that much, but it's 40 hours. You ain't working, might as well take it. And 40-hour guarantee. That's a good thing about being a mixer truck driver. Mostly all these companies out here in Texas, they pay guarantee. They guarantee you hours. I know. Any of my subscribers are from Texas, but I know the company I'm with and some other companies that probably y'all seen. They most likely pay you guaranteed hours. By what I mean by that is that, like, this whole week it's been raining, so I haven't been working. I've been at home just being lazy, and I'm still getting paid my 40 hours, okay? And another thing about it is that it's local. You don't have to go over the road, none of that. You stay in your area. It's local. That's one good thing about it. And like I said, it's really easy. There's nothing hard about being a mixer truck driver. Anybody can get it. In about a week, if you really do it, if you, you know, try hard and do your best and, you know, work hard, you get that, like, that in about a week. So yeah, guys, those are the main things that I have that I like, that are bad and good about me and Mixer Truck Driver. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell button so you get notified whenever I post a new video. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuce. Oh, I forgot to say one more thing. Thrive in life, not just survive. Deuce.